The day is finally here. I can't wait to marry you. We've been together for 4 years, 9 months, and 1 day today. And all that time, I've had a lot happen. 3 different houses, 3 animals, and our 2 beautiful children. You're the most amazing father that I could ever imagine having for them. And they're so lucky to have you. Without you, I wouldn't be who I am today. You're my forever and love of my life, and I can't wait to meet you.
I just wanted to say how much I love you guys and how grateful I am to be a part of your big day. I know Devan's dream has always been to be a wife and a mother, and you're finally making that dream. You're finally stuck with us, so congratulations. I love you guys.
Devan and Kyle, I couldn't be happier on this wedding day. Kyle, you brought my little girl out of her shell and brought her so much happiness, along with all of us. I wish you guys years and years of happy times, and I'm sure God will bless your union. I love you.
I'm really excited about today. I think Kyle and Devan are perfect together. They both fit so well, and they're both awesome parents. And Kyle is like the sweetest guy, and I'm glad you have someone like Devan. I love you both.
Thanks for picking me. So excited for today. Can't wait to see you. Our kids are lucky. Sorry. Anyways, that's all I got for you. Otherwise, I'll cry again. Can't wait to see you. Can't wait to be married. Can't wait to spend the rest of our life together. I love you.